So guys, I'm gonna be doing my baby life's bath. So if you wanna see it, keep on watching. This is our night routine. So I already started her bath. But while I was doing that, I was like, I need to do a video. So there you go. And it's Emily. And she's sick, so I was like, I'm gonna do like a video of her being sick because it's just like my thing. But I'm not doing her hair because she's a baby alive. And her speakers are getting, but I don't really care. I don't care if her speakers don't work because I got new batteries for her. And yeah, I already got body wash and I got her new clothes. And yeah, and I got a towel to wash her off, to dry her off. And this is a towel to like get all the soap on her. Guys, I think she's done. Let's just get all the soap off of her. Dry towel. Here. Let me like wash my face. No, when she's dry because. She's like still dirty. Like, I'm gonna wash her face now. Ugh. do her back, so let's let her do this. I'm sorry, guys. This is our evening routine. We usually do our baths, like, yes, head down, please. We usually do our baths, like, at this time, so. She is 2 years old. I forgot her diaper. It's okay. She's so soft now, you guys. Because it is, in case there's like water in her cracks. Okay. Make like a little pillow for her. More of a pillow. Okay, she was wearing these, and now she's gonna wear these snowman. Lay down, step. Thank you.
get perfume on, that's all. And I get chapstick on. And then I go, and now I have to throw my diaper on. I barely forget her diaper. This is the 10th time I forgot her diaper when I let her take a bath. 13th.
Got the diaper, pamper. Really big on her though, but so now I'm just gonna clean up this. So, and as you know, this is Marlin's bed. I'm gonna